in the stage. These are my wish lists for Miss Universe Philippines 2022. In this video, I'll be talking about my personal wish list for Miss Universe Philippines. So if you guys have your favorites, make sure to comment below as well. And if you are not already part of this video, then make sure to comment below because I'll probably make a part 2 of this video because there's so many stunning Filipino beauty groups who are everywhere throughout the universe. So please do that. So let's start my wish list for MEP 2022. April Smith, 26 years old, she's 5 feet 9 inches tall from Cebu. She's a Filipino-American and she's an athlete as her father was a late Kevin Smith from Atlanta, Georgia, United States. He's a former Philippine Basketball Association court. He has been playing basketball in Cebu, Philippines. She also loves playing sports like volleyball and basketball. She's the winner of Bilibili Cebu 2017 and she placed top 16 in Miss Universe Philippines 2020. While playing tourism at the University of San Carlos, she was a member of the university's volleyball team. After her athletic background, she can benefit her during Miss Universe. And it is so important to understand good sportsmanship while competing in beauty pageants, and she already has that advantage as she is very athletic, so she's blessed with great physique, beautiful striking features, and just like sports, competing in Miss Universe or any other beauty pageant is all about performing in front of a huge audience. Maureen Emmerich, 25 years old, 5'7", from Bohol. She's a Filipino-Belgian and she has graduated from Cebu Doctors University with a degree in International Studies. She has also majored in European Studies. She won Miss Bohol 2017 and she was the third runner-up in Miss Universe Philippines 2020. Her advocacy is for the use of art in helping raise awareness to environmental protection among children. Pauline has a regal beauty about her. I believe her advocacy is very relevant, especially under the new IMG Miss Universe pageant, where they are focusing a lot on sustainability and going eco-friendly routes to look after our Mother Nature. Maria Isabella Galleria, 23 years old, 5'9", from Sorsogon. She has previously joined Bilibili Filipina 2019, where she placed in top 15. She also joined the first edition of Miss Universe Philippines 2020. Unfortunately, she had to drop out as she was tested positive for COVID-19. Maria has a stunning beauty about her. She has a regal aura. Every time I see her on the stage, my eyes is just stuck on her. She's magnetic and powerful. She knows how to give us a strong stage presence with her passerella. If she goes to Miss Universe, let me tell you, she will definitely stand out despite having strong competitors from Latin American countries. This girl will shine bright like a diamond. I love her fierce walk and her diverse facial expression. She knows exactly how to do good stage presence. As she works in the medical field, she has empathy and a good heart for charity, which is a great quality to have in a beauty queen. And it shows that she's selfless and she wants to provide good quality healthcare for the underprivileged people. I want her to improve her public speaking skills, as I noticed that sometimes when she's put under pressure in front of a huge audience like in Bilibili Filipina when she competed, she was a little bit nervous and that definitely showed as one of her weaknesses, so I would really like her to take some eloquent online classes, which could really help her have a speech or deliver her message or thoughts with clarity and confidence. Victoria Vincent Velasquez, 25 years old, 5'9", from Cavite. Victoria is a Filipina-Irish who grew up in Auckland, New Zealand. She has earned her double master's degree in architecture and history conservation from the University of Auckland, New Zealand. Soft-spoken, and I love her voice. I can listen to her speak for ages because her voice has that warmth that is so important, and she has a great public speaking voice. And I think that because she has so much depth in her voice, that is definitely one of her strongest aspects and advantage for her. And that's perfect for the IMG Miss Universe, as she understands how to deliver her message. She knows how to speak to the public with that confidence that is required in a beauty queen. So I do love her voice. I think she has great public speaking voice. give kind, humble, and most importantly, caring, as she believes that her background of architecture could improve the lifestyle of many Filipinos in the country. Her goal is to bring low-cost and sustainable housing to Filipinos is quite remarkable, and it is such an effective and relevant advocacy which could really help millions of Filipinos who have lost their houses because of natural calamities that hit Philippines every year. This is the reason she won the title of Miss Universe Charity in Miss Universe Philippines last year, and she also placed in top 3 finalists. That already shows that she's a great delegate, and she has tons of potential to become the next Miss Universe. Emma Tigalao, 27 years old, 5'9", from Pampanga. She has studied tourism at the Holy Angel University, and she mainly works as a model in Cambodia and Malaysia before becoming a news anchor for the Eagle Broadcasting Corporation. Emma has previously joined many beauty pageants like the Miss Filipina 2014, Miss World Philippines 2015, and Binibini Filipina 2019, where she won the title of Binibini Filipina Intercontinental 2019, which gave her the opportunity to represent the Philippines at Miss Intercontinental, where she placed in top 20. Emma has a great passerella, and she knows how to deliver a stellar stage presentation. She's captivating, and she grabs our attention every time she walks on the runway. She has a very girl next to quality about her, which makes her relatable and approachable to many young Filipino girls living in her country. As she has a broadcasting background, I can see her do really well during the closed-door interview in Miss Universe competition, where it is so crucial to have a strong communication skills. Patch McTunnel, 27 years old, 5'9", from Bataan. She has graduated cum laude with a degree in business economics from the University of the Philippines, Diliman, where she completed her Juris Doctor law degree. Patch is the winner of Binibini Filipina International 2019, where she won the title of Best in Swimsuit and Binibini Mega Wide. She had represented Philippines at Miss International 2019, where she placed in top 8 finalists. She has an extraordinary communication skills, as she is a certified lawyer who believes in giving equal opportunity to everyone. Patch is beauty with brains, with a charming personality and an incredible resume which could impress the IMG Miss Universe judges. Because she has a law background, this will really help her to be confident and speak in front of millions of people to voice out for the people who do not have that opportunity. She could be a great leader under the IMG Miss Universe management, could inspire and listen to many young girls who may feel that their voice are not being heard. I truly believe that Patch is a great role model for young girls everywhere, and that is exactly what the IMG Miss Universe organization are looking for in the next winner. Isabella Yesmo, 25 years old, 5'7", from Karanake. She's a Filipino beauty with Lebanese and Spanish descent. She has earned her bachelor's degree in psychology from De La Salle University in Manila. She's a professional ballerina and a mental health awareness advocate. She is the winner of Binibini Karanake 2014 and first runner-up in Miss Universe Philippines 2020. Because of her ballet background, she's very well disciplined, elegant, and poised, which resulted in her to win the title of Best in Evening Gown in Miss Universe Philippines. I like that she's not afraid to voice out her opinions, which shows that she's fearless and brave. She'll be a great delegate for Miss Universe, which is more focused on the speech and interviews regarding women empowerment under the IMG management. Lori Wurlowitz, 23 years old, 5'6 inches tall, from Pangasinan. She's a mixed Filipino-German beauty who has won the hearts of millions of people by a captivating performance during Asia's Next Top Model Season 5, where she won the main title. Maureen has competed in Miss Universe Philippines last year, where she won the first runner-up title. She has been modeling for many years. That could be a benefit to her, as in Miss Universe, she could show her versatility of different poses and her walk, and of course, different facial expressions, which is very important for a Miss Universe. Watching her Miss Universe Philippines performance, I realized that Maureen is goofy and she does not take herself too seriously, which was a nice contrast because many people expect models or beauty queens to be very serious. I like that she's enjoying herself and she was just doing different challenges, just being herself, very goofy, very funny. And even on the final night, after she was shining bright like a diamond. Maureen has already established that she's a front runner in last year's Miss Universe Philippines, and it'll be really nice to see her come back and claim her crown in the Miss Universe Philippines with a cute personality. Steffi Rose Aberasturi, 27 years old, 5'7", from Cebu Province. She has graduated cum laude from the University of San Carlos in Cebu, Philippines, with a bachelor's degree in tourism management. She was an English as a second language ESL teacher and a mentor for the Amor Modeling Institute in Cebu when she was crowned Binibini Cebu 2018. She represented Cebu Province at Miss Universe Philippines 2021, where she placed 5th, making her the second runner-up. Steffi is one of the most well-prepared and experienced pageant veterans who has competed in many beauty pageants. One thing I really like about Steffi is she's approachable, she has a really nice personality, you can tell she's friendly, and I could really be her friends with her, and that's one thing I really like about her is that she's warm, she's just charming in general. When I hear her speak, I know that I'm going to be friends with her. Communication skills is a waterloo which we witnessed during last year's Miss Universe Philippines as she was nervous while delivering her answer. I really want her to take some communication classes which would really help her improve and give her a different perspective in terms of delivering her message to a huge audience. If Steffi can improve her public speaking skills, then nothing can stop her from becoming the 5th Miss Universe from the Philippines. Maria Akisa Manalo, 24 years old, fighting aiming to school from Quezon Province. She has graduated from the University with a degree in accountancy. She has previously represented the Philippines in Miss International 2018, where she placed first runner-up. Her advocacy is about supporting the LGBTQI+ community, giving equal opportunity as she grew surrounded by LGBTQ+ people. Akisa has a doll-like features and a caring personality which makes her endearing and so likable. Every time I see Akisa on the screen, on my mobile devices, on my laptop, I just like her even more. She has good command in the communication skills with her fluency in English language, which is a big advantage in this universe. I have been following her pageant journey since 2018 when she won the title of Binibini Filipina International. Let's not forget that she was only 20 years old when she won this title, a major title. That was 4 years ago, and now she has grown up into this beautiful, confident woman who is capable of representing 100 million Filipinos in the biggest international pageant of Miss Universe. It will be a smart decision for Miss Universe Philippines organization to send Akisa to Miss Universe as she looks so different from the previous 2 winners, and that will really showcase the diversity of a Filipino beauty, that Filipino women come in different shades, different colors, different beauty, and it will be really nice to see her in Miss Universe stage. These are my wish lists for Miss Universe Philippines 2022.